use this. Oxygen tanks. These would blow up pretty good.
Yeah. Swarm on you!
Yeah, I'm aware of that!
Please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it.
I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of them?
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war. Hey! How'd it go? Oh, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Yeah?
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household, for you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't! Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John,